And the puck pops out to center. Here's Kendall. Yeah, Shroer with him. Along with Theisen, gets it to Theisen. Back in front, they score. Caleb Shroer.
Head back to the blue line by the captain. Picked off by Wichita Falls, and not much more the Kevin Peace could do with it before Garrett Hoffer comes up right side for the circle. Head back in front, they score! Garrett Hoffer came up the right side, and Mason Krueger.
A textbook backjack in his defensive side of Amarillo. Bussy makes the first stop, and Julian Biondo peppers the rebound in the back of the net.
So 3-1 lead for the Aston Rebels. Andy Isle, pass up the middle, kicked away by Smith. Yakovlev couldn't grab it, 2-on-1. Here comes Buncis, takes a shot, and he scores!
To the far side, played in by Glover, and Kyler Head knocking down Kanestra or Glover into the Titans bench, and now they go the other way, give and go, they score! Gordie Helmuth with a phenomenal give and go to make.